I don't think it's any secret anymore. I'm single again. So I dipped my toe back into online dating again. It's quite the world. One door open, one door, another shuts, open another door, I guess, you know. But for now, you know, as always, you should know this is not so much a challenge as it is. Well, yeah, it is a challenge. It's a dare. Consider it a dare. Just consider it a dare. I'd like to be seduced. I'd like a woman to take me out to dinner for two. She's eyes getting moody, flirting with the sight of wine, flirting out of dew. I'd like to be real cool. I'd like to think about getting little me into bed. Care to chat about Magna Carta, Puerto Vallarta, or something that Gandhi said? I might demand politely, falter slightly, if she tried to fondle my knee. Still, I'm relatively certain I'd compromise if I know me. Daniel? I'd like a woman to talk to me suggestively, so she'll be with me tomorrow morning drinking hot jasmine tea. One, it'll make me smile, make a point of touching me when she talks, leaving all the jealous guys in a joint to grumble in a beer and gawk. I know it only happens when I'm napping, not in a recovery, that I find myself a woman who wouldn't mind seducing me. Slightly, she tried to fondle my knee. Still, I'm relatively certain I'd compromise if I know me. I'd like to be seduced. I'd like a woman to take me out to dinner for two. See her eyes getting moody, flirting with the thought of what flirting ought to do. I'd like to make make me laugh. Make a point of touching me when she talks, leaving all the jealous guys in the joint to grumble in the beer and gawk. I know it only happens when I'm napping, not in a reverie, that I find myself a woman who wouldn't mind seducing. Starting from the moment that we've been introduced, well, I've gotta find a woman, one who wouldn't mind seducing.
I dare you. I dare you.